This is Gitanjali from Buyent Times. Today's news are here. 400 stranded Mata Vaishno Devi pilgrims sheltered in Jammu city. Sushma Chauhan district magistrate Jammu, however, said many people who could not go back home because of the cancellation of trains are safely sheltered. Military joins in as India wages war against coronavirus. DRDO and Ordnance Factory Board said they have joined the war with production of 5-layered nanotechnology face mask, hand sanitizer, face mask and personal protective equipments. 569 participants of religious discourse in Nizamuddin identified in Uttar Pradesh. Various district magistrates and police chiefs of the districts have been directed to ensure proper quarantine of these persons. 10-year-old girl, grandmother among three new cases in Punjab, state count hits 44. The girl and her grandmother, who hail from Mohali, had contracted the virus from an NRI couple of Chandigarh. Two more test positive in Bihar, taking state count to 23. The duo has a travel history to Middle East, Principal Secretary Health Sanjay Kumar said. UP reports its first coronavirus death. Gorakhpur victim could possibly be youngest in India. BRD Medical College Principal Ganesh Kumar said that the man was admitted to the institute on Sunday and he was suffering from kidney and liver problems. All 43 new COVID-19 cases in Andhra attended Nizamuddin Markaz, says government. With 43 new COVID-19 positive cases, the total number of coronavirus cases in Andhra Pradesh has reached 87, informed the state nodal office earlier today. Taking cue from Telangana, now Andhra Pradesh to cut 50% pay of government employee. Sources said the government will cut the salaries of IAS officials by 60%, class 4 employees by 10% and the remaining employees by 50%. Drop in air pollution levels across Andhra Pradesh. Amongst the domestic sewage water and industrial effluents, the former is the biggest contributor, he added. Navy to step in for police in Visakhapatnam. Navy personnel will most probably be posted for police duty in the city from Wednesday, though it is not known how many of them will be deputed for this purpose. Coronavirus cases jumped to 11 in Prakasam. 10 patients either had attended the religious congregation in Nizamuddin or came in close contact with the attendees. First coronavirus positive patient from Visakhapatnam discharged after testing negative. His samples, which were sent to Virus Research and Diagnostic Laboratory at Rangaraya Medical College of Kakinada, tested negative for the virus on March 27. COVID-19. Artists from music industry to unite for All-Star Fundraiser, The Care Concert. The Care Concert to be streamed on April 11 will also feature artists like Tulsi Kumar, Arman Malik, Amal Malik, Dhwani Bhanushali, Sachet Tandon, Parampara Thakur and Prakriti Kakkar. Maruti Ram Pothineni team up for breezy family drama. Built to be a family entertainer, the untitled film will start rolling by early June. Star Wars actor Andrew Jack has died from coronavirus. The 76-year-old Hollywood actor Andrew Jack, popularly known for his role Major Emmett in Star Wars, died of the novel coronavirus. Big Boss arrives on Star Ma as afternoon treat. In the times of lockdown, it is not even possible for any TV channel to call few actors and do a pretty shoot, so the possibility of inviting 20 people to a Big Boss house in Annapurna Studios and shooting them to air every night is completely ruled out. NBA, all Los Angeles Lakers players free of coronavirus symptoms. Earlier, it was reported two Lakers players reportedly tested positive for the coronavirus, though their identities were never made public. Former Marcel president Pepe Diouf dies after contracting coronavirus. Pepe Diouf was president between 2005 and 2009 when Marcel finished second in league, won twice and reached two French Cup finals. No salary cuts for South Africa's players in the 2020-21 season, says CEO Jacques Vaal. CSA acting CEO Jacques Vaal pointed that Further salaries might have to be looked at, keeping in mind the impact of the pandemic. Coming to terms with personal loss, sharpening serve and forehand. That's when Prabhakaran intervened. His father asked him to give his body one final chance to keep his dream going. With this, we conclude with our today's news headlines. For more such latest news and updates, like, share and subscribe Buyent Times. Stay tuned, stay updated.